The right lobe has a large echonormal hyperechogenic nodule which displays cystic degeneration and halo sign. Dorsal and lower to this lesion, there is a deeply hypoechogenic nodule. Now, the hypoechogenic nodule on transverse scan. This lesion presents irregular, lobulated margins.